Sport. Ellie Starlight, the favourite in the two. Ready racing. Last to go in the early part, Ellie Starlight showing speed. Coming to the home turn is Serene Machine. Back on the inside is Megastar Bound. They were followed by Prophetess as they race out of the straight. Then came Ethics, and back at the tail end is Ellie Starlight. They race to the back. Serene Machine out by two. Megastar Bound. Three away next is Prophetess, then Ethics, and Ellie Starlight down the back. And the front runner here, Serene Machine, being tackled by Megastar Bound. Next is Prophetess. Then came Ethics and Ellie Starlight straightening up. Megastar Bound had the lead. It's clear down the running. Ethics running on, but Megastar Bound beats Ethics. Third, Ellie Starlight, I'd say, just from Serene Machine, and Prophetess back toward the tail end. The time here is around 35 and 50. After the running of race number 9 for the winner, which is Megastar Bound, Elizabeth Cheggia, D. DeSicchio, T. DeSicchio, the winning owners, a blank bitch, January 2015, headbound Megastar Supreme. Number 4 first, it's 4, 1, 2, and 8. Number 4, the winner, Megastar Bound. Second going to 1 Ethics, Troy Murray. A Black Bitch, April 2016. Dinah Double 1, Calden Blanco. And 2, which is Ellie Starlight, Tony Rasmussen, a Fawn Bitch, April 2014. DJ's Octane by Starlight. It is 4, 1, 2, 8.